Despicable Me 4, released in July 2024, injects fresh chaos in the beloved franchise. While packed with action and humor, the film juggles multiple plot lines, leaving some aspects underdeveloped. A story juggling act. High school reunion. Gru reconnects with a flamboyant villainous classmate, Maxim Limahl, reigniting an old rivalry. Family on the run. Forced into witness protection, Gru and his family struggle to adapt to suburban life. Minion mayhem. A new serum accidentally transforms minions into bumbling superheroes. Teenage Rebellion. Gru Jr. grapples with his identity and feels overshadowed by his adventurous sisters. Strengths and Weaknesses. Humor. The film retains the franchise's signature slapstick humor, with the minions predictably stealing the show. New characters like the flamboyant Maxime add comedic flair. Family focus. Despite the chaotic plot, Gru's relationship with his daughters remains a central theme. The film explores themes of family bonding and acceptance. Overstuffed plot. The film introduces numerous plot threads that feel underdeveloped. The rivalry with Maxime and the Minion transformations compete for focus, leaving both arcs somewhat shallow. Underdeveloped conflict. The emotional conflict between Gru and Gru Jr. regarding his heroism feels rushed and lacks a strong foundation in previous films. A film in transition. Despicable 4 is a fun but uneven entry in the franchise. It prioritizes humor and spectacle over a tightly woven narrative. The film might leave viewers wanting a more focused story with greater emotional depth. Discussion points. Does the film successfully balance multiple plot lines? How does the film develop the relationship between Gru and Gru Jr.? Is the humor effective or does it overshadow the emotional core of the story? Does Despicable Me 4 represent a new direction for the franchise? Further exploration. Analyze the portrayal of suburban life in the film and its satirical elements. Explore the film's use of nostalgia, particularly through Gru's high school reunion. Discuss the role of the Minions in the franchise's evolution. Have they become a crutch or a source of continued humor? By considering these aspects, you can form a well-rounded analysis of Despicable Me 4, its strengths and weaknesses, and its place within the larger Despicable Me universe. The film juggles multiple plot lines, leaving some aspects underdeveloped. A story juggling act. High school reunion. Gru reconnects with a flamboyant villainous classmate, Maxime Limal, reigniting an old rivalry. Family on the run. Forced into witness protection, Gru and his family struggle to adapt to suburban life. Minion mayhem. A new serum accidentally transforms minions into bumbling superheroes. Teenage Rebellion. Gru Jr. grapples with his identity and feels overshadowed by his adventurous sisters. Strengths and weaknesses. Humor. The film retains the franchise's signature slapstick humor, with the Minions predictably stealing the show. New characters like the flamboyant Maxime add comedic flair. Family focus. Despite the chaotic plot, Gru's relationship with his daughters remains a central theme. The film explores themes of family bonding and acceptance. Overstuffed plot. The film introduces numerous plot threads that feel underdeveloped. The rivalry with Maxime and the Minion transformations compete for focus, leaving both arcs somewhat shallow. Underdeveloped conflict. The emotional conflict between Gru and Gru Jr. regarding his heroism feels rushed and lacks a strong foundation in previous films. A film in transition. Despicable 4 is a fun but uneven entry in the franchise. It prioritizes humor and spectacle over a tightly woven narrative. The film might leave viewers wanting a more focused story with greater emotional depth. Discussion points. Does the film successfully balance multiple plot lines? How does the film develop the relationship between Gru and Gru Jr.? Is the humor effective or does it overshadow the emotional core of the story? Does Despicable Me 4 represent a new direction for the franchise? Further exploration. analyze the portrayal of suburban life in the film and its satirical elements. Explore the film's use of nostalgia, particularly through Gru's high school reunion. Discuss the role of the Minions in the franchise's evolution. Have they become a crutch or a source of continued humor? By considering these aspects, you can form a well-rounded analysis of Despicable Me 4, its strengths and weaknesses, and its place within the larger Despicable Me universe. The film juggles multiple plot lines, leaving some aspects underdeveloped. A story juggling act. High school reunion. Gru reconnects with a flamboyant villainous classmate, Maxim Li Mal, reigniting an old rivalry. Family on the run. Forced into witness protection, Gru and his family struggle to adapt to suburban life. Minion mayhem. A new serum accidentally transforms minions into bumbling superheroes. Teenage Rebellion. Gru Jr. grapples with his identity and feels overshadowed by his adventurous sisters. Strengths and weaknesses. Humor. The film retains the franchise's signature slapstick humor, with the Minions predictably stealing the show. New characters like the flamboyant Maxime add comedic flair. Family focus. Despite the chaotic plot, Gru's relationship with his daughters remains a central theme. The film explores themes of family bonding and acceptance. Overstuffed plot. The film introduces numerous plot threads that feel underdeveloped. The rivalry with Maxime and the Minion transformations compete for focus, leaving both arcs somewhat shallow. Underdeveloped conflict. The emotional conflict between Gru and Gru Jr. regarding his heroism feels rushed and lacks a strong foundation in previous films. A film in transition. Despicable 4 is a fun but uneven entry in the franchise. It prioritizes humor and spectacle over a tightly woven narrative. The film might leave viewers wanting a more focused story with greater emotional depth. Discussion points. Does the film successfully balance multiple plot lines? How does the film develop the relationship between Gru and Gru Jr.? Is the humor effective or does it overshadow the emotional core of the story? Does Despicable Me 4 represents a new direction for the franchise? Further exploration. Analyze the portrayal of suburban life in the film and its satirical elements. Explore the film's use of nostalgia, particularly through Gru's high school reunion. Discuss the role of the Minions in the franchise's evolution. Have they become a crutch or a source of continued humor? By considering these aspects, you can form a well-rounded analysis of Despicable Me 4, its strengths and weaknesses, and its place within the larger Despicable Me universe. The film juggles multiple plot lines, leaving some aspects underdeveloped. A story juggling act. High school reunion. Gru reconnects with a flamboyant villainous classmate, Maxim Li Mal, reigniting an old rivalry. Family on the run. Forced into witness protection, Gru and his family struggle to adapt to suburban life. Minion mayhem. A new serum accidentally transforms minions into bumbling superheroes. Teenage Rebellion. Gru Jr. grapples with his identity and feels overshadowed by his adventurous sisters. Strengths and weaknesses. Humor. The film retains the franchise's signature slapstick humor, with the Minions predictably stealing the show. New characters like the flamboyant Maxime add comedic flair. Family focus. Despite the chaotic plot, Gru's relationship with his daughters remains a central theme. The film explores themes of family bonding and acceptance. Overstuffed plot. The film introduces numerous plot threads that feel underdeveloped. The rivalry with Maxime and the Minion transformations compete for focus, leaving both arcs somewhat shallow. Underdeveloped conflict. The emotional conflict between Gru and Gru Jr. regarding his heroism feels rushed and lacks a strong foundation in previous films. A film in transition. Despicable 4 is a fun but uneven entry in the franchise. It prioritizes humor and spectacle over a tightly woven narrative. The film might leave viewers wanting a more focused story with greater emotional depth. Discussion points. Does the film successfully balance multiple plot lines? How does the film develop the relationship between Gru and Gru Jr.? Is the humor effective or does it overshadow the emotional core of the story? Does Despicable Me 4 represents a new direction for the franchise? Further exploration. Analyze the portrayal of suburban life in the film and its satirical elements. Explore the film's use of nostalgia, particularly through Gru's high school reunion. Discuss the role of the Minions in the franchise's evolution. Have they become a crutch or a source of continued humor? By considering these aspects, you can form a well-rounded analysis of Despicable Me 4, its strengths and weaknesses, and its place within the larger Despicable Me universe. The film juggles multiple plot lines, leaving some aspects underdeveloped. A story juggling act. High school reunion. Gru reconnects with a flamboyant villainous classmate, Maxime Limahl, reigniting an old rivalry. Family on the run. Forced into witness protection, Gru and his family struggle to adapt to suburban life. Minion mayhem. A new serum accidentally transforms minions into bumbling superheroes. Teenage Rebellion. Gru Jr. grapples with his identity and feels overshadowed by his adventurous sisters. Strengths and weaknesses. Humor. The film retains the franchise's signature slapstick humor, with the Minions predictably stealing the show. New characters like the flamboyant Maxime add comedic flair. Family focus. Despite the chaotic plot, Gru's relationship with his daughters remains a central theme. The film explores themes of family bonding and acceptance. Overstuffed plot. The film introduces numerous plot threads that feel underdeveloped. The rivalry with Maxime and the Minion transformations compete for focus, leaving both arcs somewhat shallow. Underdeveloped conflict. The emotional conflict between Gru and Gru Jr. regarding his heroism feels rushed and lacks a strong foundation in previous films. A film in transition. Despicable 4 is a fun but uneven entry in the franchise. It prioritizes humor and spectacle over a tightly woven narrative. The film might leave viewers wanting a more focused story with greater emotional depth. Discussion points. Does the film successfully balance multiple plot lines? How does the film develop the relationship between Gru and Gru Jr.? Is the humor effective or does it overshadow the emotional core of the story? Does Despicable Me 4 represents a new direction for the franchise? Further exploration. Analyze the portrayal of suburban life in the film and its satirical elements. Explore the film's use of nostalgia, particularly through Gru's high school reunion. Discuss the role of the Minions in the franchise's evolution. Have they become a crutch or a source of continued humor? By considering these aspects, you can form a well-rounded analysis of Despicable Me 4, its strengths and weaknesses, and its place within the larger Despicable Me universe. The film juggles multiple plot lines, leaving some aspects underdeveloped. A story juggling act. High school reunion. Gru reconnects with a flamboyant villainous classmate, Maxim Li Mal, reigniting an old rivalry. Family on the run. Forced into witness protection, Gru and his family struggle to adapt to suburban life. Minion mayhem. A new serum accidentally transforms minions into bumbling superheroes. Teenage Rebellion. Gru Jr. grapples with his identity and feels overshadowed by his adventurous sisters. Strengths and weaknesses. Humor. The film retains the franchise's signature slapstick humor, with the Minions predictably stealing the show. New characters like the flamboyant Maxime add comedic flair. Family focus. Despite the chaotic plot, Gru's relationship with his daughters remains a central theme. The film explores themes of family bonding and acceptance. Overstuffed plot. The film introduces numerous plot threads that feel underdeveloped. The rivalry with Maxime and the Minion transformations compete for focus, leaving both arcs somewhat shallow. Underdeveloped conflict. The emotional conflict between Gru and Gru Jr. regarding his heroism feels rushed and lacks a strong foundation in previous films. A film in transition. Despicable 4 is a fun but uneven entry in the franchise. It prioritizes humor and spectacle over a tightly woven narrative. The film might leave viewers wanting a more focused story with greater emotional depth. Discussion points. Does the film successfully balance multiple plot lines? How does the film develop the relationship between Gru and Gru Jr.? Is the humor effective or does it overshadow the emotional core of the story? Does Despicable Me 4 represents a new direction for the franchise? Further exploration. Analyze the portrayal of suburban life in the film and its satirical elements. Explore the film's use of nostalgia, particularly through Gru's high school reunion. Discuss the role of the Minions in the franchise's evolution. Have they become a crutch or a source of continued humor? By considering these aspects, you can form a well-rounded analysis of Despicable Me 4, its strengths and weaknesses, and its place within the larger Despicable Me universe. The film juggles multiple plot lines, leaving some aspects underdeveloped. A story juggling act. High school reunion. Gru reconnects with a flamboyant villainous classmate, Maxim Li Mal, reigniting an old rivalry. Family on the run. Forced into witness protection, Gru and his family struggle to adapt to suburban life. Minion mayhem. a new serum accidentally transforms minions into bumbling superheroes. Teenage Rebellion. Gru Jr. grapples with his identity and feels overshadowed by his adventurous sisters. Strengths and Weaknesses. Humor. The film retains the franchise's signature slapstick humor, with the minions predictably stealing the show. New characters like the flamboyant Maxime add comedic flair. Family focus. Despite the chaotic plot, Gru's relationship with his daughters remains a central theme. The film explores themes of family bonding and acceptance. Overstuffed plot. The film introduces numerous plot threads that feel underdeveloped. The rivalry with Maxime and the Minion transformations compete for focus, leaving both arcs somewhat shallow. Underdeveloped conflict. The emotional conflict between Gru and Gru Jr. regarding his heroism feels rushed and lacks a strong foundation in previous films. A film in transition. Despicable 4 is a fun but uneven entry in the franchise. It prioritizes humor and spectacle over a tightly woven narrative. The film might leave viewers wanting a more focused story with greater emotional depth. Discussion points. Does the film successfully balance multiple plot lines? How does the film develop the relationship between Gru and Gru Jr.? Is the humor effective or does it overshadow the emotional core of the story? Does Despicable Me 4 represents a new direction for the franchise? Further exploration. Analyze the portrayal of suburban life in the film and its satirical elements. Explore the film's use of nostalgia, particularly through Gru's high school reunion. Discuss the role of the minions in the franchise's evolution. Have they become a crutch or a source of continued humor? By considering these aspects, you can form a well-rounded analysis of Despicable Me 4, its strengths and weaknesses, and its place within the larger Despicable Me universe. The film juggles multiple plot lines, leaving some aspects underdeveloped. A story juggling act. High school reunion. Gru reconnects with a flamboyant villainous classmate, Maxime Limahl, reigniting an old rivalry. Family on the run. Forced into witness protection, Gru and his family struggle to adapt to suburban life. Minion mayhem. A new serum accidentally transforms minions into bumbling superheroes. Teenage Rebellion. Gru Jr. grapples with his identity and feels overshadowed by his adventurous sisters. Strengths and Weaknesses. Humor. The film retains the franchise's signature slapstick humor, with the minions predictably stealing the show. New characters like the flamboyant Maxime add comedic flair. Family focus. Despite the chaotic plot, Gru's relationship with his daughters remains a central theme. The film explores themes of family bonding and acceptance. Overstuffed plot. The film introduces numerous plot threads that feel underdeveloped. The rivalry with Maxime and the Minion transformations compete for focus, leaving both arcs somewhat shallow. Underdeveloped conflict. The emotional conflict between Gru and Gru Jr. regarding his heroism feels rushed and lacks a strong foundation in previous films. A film in transition. Despicable 4 is a fun but uneven entry in the franchise. It prioritizes humor and spectacle over a tightly woven narrative. The film might leave viewers wanting a more focused story with greater emotional depth. Discussion points. Does the film successfully balance multiple plot lines? How does the film develop the relationship between Gru and Gru Jr.? Is the humor effective or does it overshadow the emotional core of the story? Does Despicable Me 4 represent a new direction for the franchise? Further exploration. Analyze the portrayal of suburban life in the film and its satirical elements. Explore the film's use of nostalgia, particularly through Gru's high school reunion. Discuss the role of the Minions in the franchise's evolution. Have they become a crutch or a source of continued humor? By considering these aspects, you can form a well-rounded analysis of Despicable Me 4, its strengths and weaknesses, and its place within the larger Despicable Me universe. The film juggles multiple plot lines, leaving some aspects underdeveloped. A story juggling act. High school reunion. Gru reconnects with a flamboyant villainous classmate, Maxim Li Mal, reigniting an old rivalry. Family on the run. Forced into witness protection, Gru and his family struggle to adapt to suburban life. Minion mayhem. A new serum accidentally transforms minions into bumbling superheroes. Teenage Rebellion. Gru Jr. grapples with his identity and feels overshadowed by his adventurous sisters. Strengths and weaknesses. Humor. The film retains the franchise's signature slapstick humor, with the Minions predictably stealing the show. New characters like the flamboyant Maxime add comedic flair. Family focus. Despite the chaotic plot, Gru's relationship with his daughters remains a central theme. The film explores themes of family bonding and acceptance. Overstuffed plot. The film introduces numerous plot threads that feel underdeveloped. The rivalry with Maxime and the Minion transformations compete for focus, leaving both arcs somewhat shallow. Underdeveloped conflict. The emotional conflict between Gru and Gru Jr. regarding his heroism feels rushed and lacks a strong foundation in previous films. A film in transition. Despicable 4 is a fun but uneven entry in the franchise. It prioritizes humor and spectacle over a tightly woven narrative. The film might leave viewers wanting a more focused story with greater emotional depth. Discussion points. Does the film successfully balance multiple plot lines? How does the film develop the relationship between Gru and Gru Jr.? Is the humor effective or does it overshadow the emotional core of the story? Does Despicable Me 4 represent a new direction for the franchise? Further exploration. Analyze the portrayal of suburban life in the film and its satirical elements. Explore the film's use of nostalgia, particularly through Gru's high school reunion. Discuss the role of the Minions in the franchise's evolution. Have they become a crutch or a source of continued humor? By considering these aspects, you can form a well-rounded analysis of Despicable Me 4, its strengths and weaknesses, and its place within the larger Despicable Me universe. The film juggles multiple plot lines, leaving some aspects underdeveloped. A story juggling act. High school reunion. Gru reconnects with a flamboyant villainous classmate, Maxim Limahl, reigniting an old rivalry. Family on the run. Forced into witness protection, Gru and his family struggle to adapt to suburban life. Minion Mayhem. A new serum accidentally transforms minions into bumbling superheroes. Teenage Rebellion. Gru Jr. grapples with his identity and feels overshadowed by his adventurous sisters. Strengths and weaknesses. Humor. The film retains the franchise's signature slapstick humor, with the minions predictably stealing the show. New characters like the flamboyant Maxime add comedic flair. Family focus. Despite the chaotic plot, Gru's relationship with his daughters remains a central theme. The film explores themes of family bonding and acceptance. Overstuffed plot. The film introduces numerous plot threads that feel underdeveloped. The rivalry with Maxime and the Minion transformations compete for focus, leaving both arcs somewhat shallow. Underdeveloped conflict. The emotional conflict between Gru and Gru Jr. regarding his heroism feels rushed and lacks a strong foundation in previous films. A film in transition. Despicable 4 is a fun but uneven entry in the franchise. It prioritizes humor and spectacle over a tightly woven narrative. The film might leave viewers wanting a more focused story with greater emotional depth. Discussion points. Does the film successfully balance multiple plot lines? How does the film develop the relationship between Gru and Gru Jr.? Is the humor effective or does it overshadow the emotional core of the story? Does Despicable Me 4 represent a new direction for the franchise? Further exploration. Analyze the portrayal of suburban life in the film and its satirical elements. Explore the film's use of nostalgia, particularly through Gru's high school reunion. Discuss the role of the minions in the franchise's evolution. Have they become a crutch or a source of continued humor? By considering these aspects, you can form a well-rounded analysis of Despicable Me 4, its strengths and weaknesses, and its place within the larger Despicable Me universe. The film juggles multiple plot lines, leaving some aspects underdeveloped. A story juggling act. High school reunion. Gru reconnects with a flamboyant villainous classmate, Maxim Limahl, reigniting an old rivalry. Family on the run. Forced into witness protection, Gru and his family struggle to adapt to suburban life. Minion Mayhem. A new serum accidentally transforms minions into bumbling superheroes. Teenage Rebellion. Gru Jr. grapples with his identity and feels overshadowed by his adventurous sisters. Strengths and weaknesses. Humor. The film retains the franchise's signature slapstick humor, with the minions predictably stealing the show. New characters like the flamboyant Maxime add comedic flair. Family focus. Despite the chaotic plot, Gru's relationship with his daughters remains a central theme. The film explores themes of family bonding and acceptance. Overstuffed plot. The film introduces numerous plot threads that feel underdeveloped. The rivalry with Maxime and the Minion transformations compete for focus, leaving both arcs somewhat shallow. Underdeveloped conflict. The emotional conflict between Gru and Gru Jr. regarding his heroism feels rushed and lacks a strong foundation in previous films. A film in transition. Despicable 4 is a fun but uneven entry in the franchise. It prioritizes humor and spectacle over a tightly woven narrative. The film might leave viewers wanting a more focused story with greater emotional depth. Discussion points. Does the film successfully balance multiple plot lines? How does the film develop the relationship between Gru and Gru Jr.? Is the humor effective or does it overshadow the emotional core of the story? Does Despicable Me 4 represent a new direction for the franchise? Further exploration. Analyze the portrayal of suburban life in the film and its satirical elements. Explore the film's use of nostalgia, particularly through Gru's high school reunion. Discuss the role of the Minions in the franchise's evolution. Have they become a crutch or a source of continued humor? By considering these aspects, you can form a well-rounded analysis of Despicable Me 4, its strengths and weaknesses, and its place within the larger Despicable Me universe. The film juggles multiple plot lines, leaving some aspects underdeveloped. A story juggling act. High school reunion. Gru reconnects with a flamboyant villainous classmate, Maxim Lee Mal, reigniting an old rivalry. Family on the run. Forced into witness protection, Gru and his family struggle to adapt to suburban life. Minion mayhem. A new serum accidentally transforms minions into bumbling superheroes. Teenage Rebellion. Gru Jr. grapples with his identity and feels overshadowed by his adventurous sisters. Strengths and weaknesses. Humor. The film retains the franchise's signature slapstick humor, with the Minions predictably stealing the show. New characters like the flamboyant Maxime add comedic flair. Family focus. Despite the chaotic plot, Gru's relationship with his daughters remains a central theme. The film explores themes of family bonding and acceptance. Overstuffed plot. The film introduces numerous plot threads that feel underdeveloped. The rivalry with Maxime and the Minion transformations compete for focus, leaving both arcs somewhat shallow. Underdeveloped conflict. The emotional conflict between Gru and Gru Jr. regarding his heroism feels rushed and lacks a strong foundation in previous films. A film in transition. Despicable 4 is a fun but uneven entry in the franchise. It prioritizes humor and spectacle over a tightly woven narrative. The film might leave viewers wanting a more focused story with greater emotional depth. Discussion points. Does the film successfully balance multiple plot lines? How does the film develop the relationship between Gru and Gru Jr.? Is the humor effective or does it overshadow the emotional core of the story? Does Despicable Me 4 represent a new direction for the franchise? Further exploration. Analyze the portrayal of suburban life in the film and its satirical elements. Explore the film's use of nostalgia, particularly through Gru's high school reunion. Discuss the role of the Minions in the franchise's evolution. Have they become a crutch or a source of continued humor? By considering these aspects, you can form a well-rounded analysis of Despicable Me 4, its strengths and weaknesses, and its place within the larger Despicable Me universe. The film juggles multiple plot lines, leaving some aspects underdeveloped. A story juggling act. High school reunion. Gru reconnects with a flamboyant villainous classmate, Maxim Limel, reigniting an old rivalry. Family on the run. Forced into witness protection, Gru and his family struggle to adapt to suburban life. Minion mayhem. A new serum accidentally transforms minions into bumbling superheroes. Teenage rebellion. Gru Jr. grapples with his identity and feels overshadowed by his adventurous sisters. Strengths and weaknesses. Humor. The film retains the franchise's signature slapstick humor, with the minions predictably stealing the show. New characters like the flamboyant Maxime add comedic flair. Family focus. Despite the chaotic plot, Gru's relationship with his daughters remains a central theme. The film explores themes of family bonding and acceptance. Overstuffed plot. The film introduces numerous plot threads that feel underdeveloped. The rivalry with Maxime and the Minion transformations compete for focus, leaving both arcs somewhat shallow. Underdeveloped conflict. The emotional conflict between Gru and Gru Jr. regarding his heroism feels rushed and lacks a strong foundation in previous films. A film in transition. Despicable 4 is a fun but uneven entry in the franchise. It prioritizes humor and spectacle over a tightly woven narrative. The film might leave viewers wanting a more focused story with greater emotional depth. Discussion points. Does the film successfully balance multiple plot lines? How does the film develop the relationship between Gru and Gru Jr.? Is the humor effective or does it overshadow the emotional core of the story? Does Despicable Me 4 represent a new direction for the franchise? Further exploration. Analyze the portrayal of suburban life in the film and its satirical elements. Explore the film's use of nostalgia, particularly through Gru's high school reunion. Discuss the role of the minions in the franchise's evolution. Have they become a crutch or a source of continued humor? By considering these aspects, you can form a well-rounded analysis of Despicable Me 4, its strengths and weaknesses, and its place within the larger Despicable Me universe. The film juggles multiple plot lines, leaving some aspects underdeveloped. A story juggling act. High school reunion. Gru reconnects with a flamboyant villainous classmate, Maxim Limel, reigniting an old rivalry. Family on the run. Forced into witness protection, Gru and his family struggle to adapt to suburban life. Minion mayhem. A new serum accidentally transforms minions into bumbling superheroes. Teenage rebellion. Gru Jr. grapples with his identity and feels overshadowed by his adventurous sisters. Strengths and weaknesses. Humor. The film retains the franchise's signature slapstick humor, with the minions predictably stealing the show. New characters like the flamboyant Maxime add comedic flair. Family focus. Despite the chaotic plot, Gru's relationship with his daughters remains a central theme. The film explores themes of family bonding and acceptance. Overstuffed plot. The film introduces numerous plot threads that feel underdeveloped. The rivalry with Maxime and the Minion transformations compete for focus, leaving both arcs somewhat shallow. Underdeveloped conflict. The emotional conflict between Gru and Gru Jr. regarding his heroism feels rushed and lacks a strong foundation in previous films. A film in transition. Despicable 4 is a fun but uneven entry in the franchise. It prioritizes humor and spectacle over a tightly woven narrative. The film might leave viewers wanting a more focused story with greater emotional depth. Discussion points. Does the film successfully balance multiple plot lines? How does the film develop the relationship between Gru and Gru Jr.? Is the humor effective or does it overshadow the emotional core of the story? Does Despicable Me 4 represent a new direction for the franchise? Further exploration. Analyze the portrayal of suburban life in the film and its satirical elements. Explore the film's use of nostalgia, particularly through Gru's high school reunion. Discuss the role of the Minions in the franchise's evolution. Have they become a crutch or a source of continued humor? By considering these aspects, you can form a well-rounded analysis of Despicable Me 4, its strengths and weaknesses, and its place within the larger Despicable Me universe. The film juggles multiple plot lines, leaving some aspects underdeveloped. A story juggling act. High school reunion. Gru reconnects with a flamboyant villainous classmate, Maxime Le Mal, reigniting an old rivalry. Family on the run. Forced into witness protection, Gru and his family struggle to adapt to suburban life. Minion mayhem. A new serum accidentally transforms minions into bumbling superheroes. Teenage Rebellion. Gru Jr. grapples with his identity and feels overshadowed by his adventurous sisters. Strengths and weaknesses. Humor. The film retains the franchise's signature slapstick humor, with the Minions predictably stealing the show. New characters like the flamboyant Maxime add comedic flair. Family focus. Despite the chaotic plot, Gru's relationship with his daughters remains a central theme. The film explores themes of family bonding and acceptance. Overstuffed plot. The film introduces numerous plot threads that feel underdeveloped. The rivalry with Maxime and the Minion transformations compete for focus, leaving both arcs somewhat shallow. Underdeveloped conflict. The emotional conflict between Gru and Gru Jr. regarding his heroism feels rushed and lacks a strong foundation in previous films. A film in transition. Despicable 4 is a fun but uneven entry in the franchise. It prioritizes humor and spectacle over a tightly woven narrative. The film might leave viewers wanting a more focused story with greater emotional depth. Discussion points. Does the film successfully balance multiple plot lines? How does the film develop the relationship between Gru and Gru Jr.? Is the humor effective or does it overshadow the emotional core of the story? Does Despicable Me 4 represent a new direction for the franchise? Further exploration. Analyze the portrayal of suburban life in the film and its satirical elements. Explore the film's use of nostalgia, particularly through Gru's high school reunion. Discuss the role of the Minions in the franchise's evolution. Have they become a crutch or a source of continued humor? By considering these aspects, you can form a well-rounded analysis of Despicable Me 4, its strengths and weaknesses, and its place within the larger Despicable Me universe. The film juggles multiple plot lines, leaving some aspects underdeveloped. A story juggling act. High school reunion. Gru reconnects with a flamboyant villainous classmate, Maxim Li Mal, reigniting an old rivalry. Family on the run. Forced into witness protection, Gru and his family struggle to adapt to suburban life. Minion mayhem. A new serum accidentally transforms minions into bumbling superheroes. Teenage rebellion. Gru Jr. grapples with his identity and feels overshadowed by his adventurous sisters. Strengths and weaknesses. Humor. The film retains the franchise's signature slapstick humor, with the minions predictably stealing the show. New characters like the flamboyant Maxime add comedic flair. Family focus. Despite the chaotic plot, Gru's relationship with his daughters remains a central theme. The film explores themes of family bonding and acceptance. Overstuffed plot. The film introduces numerous plot threads that feel underdeveloped. The rivalry with Maxime and the Minion transformations compete for focus, leaving both arcs somewhat shallow. Underdeveloped conflict. The emotional conflict between Gru and Gru Jr. regarding his heroism feels rushed and lacks a strong foundation in previous films. A film in transition. Despicable 4 is a fun but uneven entry in the franchise. It prioritizes humor and spectacle over a tightly woven narrative. The film might leave viewers wanting a more focused story with greater emotional depth. Discussion points. Does the film successfully balance multiple plot lines? How does the film develop the relationship between Gru and Gru Jr.? Is the humor effective or does it overshadow the emotional core of the story? Does Despicable Me 4 represent a new direction for the franchise? Further exploration. Analyze the portrayal of suburban life in the film and its satirical elements. Explore the film's use of nostalgia, particularly through Gru's high school reunion. Discuss the role of the minions in the franchise's evolution. Have they become a crutch or a source of continued humor? By considering these aspects, you can form a well-rounded analysis of Despicable Me 4, its strengths and weaknesses, and its place within the larger Despicable Me universe. The film juggles multiple plot lines, leaving some aspects underdeveloped. A story juggling act. High school reunion. Gru reconnects with a flamboyant villainous classmate, Maxim Li Mal, reigniting an old rivalry. Family on the run. Forced into witness protection, Gru and his family struggle to adapt to suburban life. Minion mayhem. A new serum accidentally transforms minions into bumbling superheroes. Teenage rebellion. Gru Jr. grapples with his identity and feels overshadowed by his adventurous sisters. Strengths and weaknesses. Humor. The film retains the franchise's signature slapstick humor, with the minions predictably stealing the show. New characters like the flamboyant Maxime add comedic flair. Family focus. Despite the chaotic plot, Gru's relationship with his daughters remains a central theme. The film explores themes of family bonding and acceptance. Overstuffed plot. The film introduces numerous plot threads that feel underdeveloped. The rivalry with Maxime and the Minion transformations compete for focus, leaving both arcs somewhat shallow. Underdeveloped conflict. The emotional conflict between Gru and Gru Jr. regarding his heroism feels rushed and lacks a strong foundation in previous films. A film in transition. Despicable 4 is a fun but uneven entry in the franchise. It prioritizes humor and spectacle over a tightly woven narrative. The film might leave viewers wanting a more focused story with greater emotional depth. Discussion points. Does the film successfully balance multiple plot lines? How does the film develop the relationship between Gru and Gru Jr.? Is the humor effective or does it overshadow the emotional core of the story? Does Despicable Me 4 represent a new direction for the franchise? Further exploration. Analyze the portrayal of suburban life in the film and its satirical elements. Explore the film's use of nostalgia, particularly through Gru's high school reunion. Discuss the role of the Minions in the franchise's evolution. Have they become a crutch or a source of continued humor? By considering these aspects, you can form a well-rounded analysis of Despicable Me 4, its strengths and weaknesses, and its place within the larger Despicable Me universe. The film juggles multiple plot lines, leaving some aspects underdeveloped. A story juggling act. High school reunion. Gru reconnects with a flamboyant villainous classmate, Maxime Le Mal, reigniting an old rivalry. Family on the run. Forced into witness protection, Gru and his family struggle to adapt to suburban life. Minion mayhem. A new serum accidentally transforms minions into bumbling superheroes. Teenage Rebellion. Gru Jr. grapples with his identity and feels overshadowed by his adventurous sisters. Strengths and weaknesses. Humor. The film retains the franchise's signature slapstick humor, with the Minions predictably stealing the show. New characters like the flamboyant Maxime add comedic flair. Family focus. Despite the chaotic plot, Gru's relationship with his daughters remains a central theme. The film explores themes of family bonding and acceptance. Overstuffed plot. The film introduces numerous plot threads that feel underdeveloped. The rivalry with Maxime and the Minion transformations compete for focus, leaving both arcs somewhat shallow. Underdeveloped conflict. The emotional conflict between Gru and Gru Jr. regarding his heroism feels rushed and lacks a strong foundation in previous films. A film in transition. Despicable 4 is a fun but uneven entry in the franchise. It prioritizes humor and spectacle over a tightly woven narrative. The film might leave viewers wanting a more focused story with greater emotional depth. Discussion points. Does the film successfully balance multiple plot lines? How does the film develop the relationship between Gru and Gru Jr.? Is the humor effective or does it overshadow the emotional core of the story? Does Despicable Me 4 represent a new direction for the franchise? Further exploration. analyze the portrayal of suburban life in the film and its satirical elements. Explore the film's use of nostalgia, particularly through Gru's high school reunion. Discuss the role of the Minions in the franchise's evolution. Have they become a crutch or a source of continued humor? By considering these aspects, you can form a well-rounded analysis of Despicable Me 4, its strengths and weaknesses, and its place within the larger Despicable Me universe. The film juggles multiple plot lines, leaving some aspects underdeveloped. A story juggling act. High school reunion. Gru reconnects with a flamboyant villainous classmate, Maxim Lee Mal, reigniting an old rivalry. Family on the run. Forced into witness protection, Gru and his family struggle to adapt to suburban life. Minion mayhem. A new serum accidentally transforms minions into bumbling superheroes. Teenage rebellion. Gru Jr. grapples with his identity and feels overshadowed by his adventurous sisters. Strengths and weaknesses. Humor. The film retains the franchise's signature slapstick humor, with the Minions predictably stealing the show. New characters like the flamboyant Maxime add comedic flair. Family focus. Despite the chaotic plot, Gru's relationship with his daughters remains a central theme. The film explores themes of family bonding and acceptance. Overstuffed plot. The film introduces numerous plot threads that feel underdeveloped. The rivalry with Maxime and the Minion transformations compete for focus, leaving both arcs somewhat shallow. Underdeveloped conflict. The emotional conflict between Gru and Gru Jr. regarding his heroism feels rushed and lacks a strong foundation in previous films. A film in transition. Despicable 4 is a fun but uneven entry in the franchise. It prioritizes humor and spectacle over a tightly woven narrative. The film might leave viewers wanting a more focused story with greater emotional depth. Discussion points. Does the film successfully balance multiple plot lines? How does the film develop the relationship between Gru and Gru Jr.? Is the humor effective or does it overshadow the emotional core of the story? Does Despicable Me 4 represent a new direction for the franchise? Further exploration. Analyze the portrayal of suburban life in the film and its satirical elements. Explore the film's use of nostalgia, particularly through Gru's high school reunion. Discuss the role of the Minions in the franchise's evolution. Have they become a crutch or a source of continued humor? By considering these aspects, you can form a well-rounded analysis of Despicable Me 4, its strengths and weaknesses, and its place within the larger Despicable Me universe. The film juggles multiple plot lines, leaving some aspects underdeveloped. A story juggling act. High school reunion. Gru reconnects with a flamboyant villainous classmate, Maxim Lee Mal, reigniting an old rivalry. Family on the run. Forced into witness protection, Gru and his family struggle to adapt to suburban life. Minion mayhem. A new serum accidentally transforms minions into bumbling superheroes. Teenage rebellion. Gru Jr. grapples with his identity and feels overshadowed by his adventurous sisters. Strengths and weaknesses. Humor. The film retains the franchise's signature slapstick humor, with the Minions predictably stealing the show. New characters like the flamboyant Maxime add comedic flair. Family focus. Despite the chaotic plot, Gru's relationship with his daughters remains a central theme. The film explores themes of family bonding and acceptance. Overstuffed plot. The film introduces numerous plot threads that feel underdeveloped. The rivalry with Maxime and the Minion transformations compete for focus, leaving both arcs somewhat shallow. Underdeveloped conflict. The emotional conflict between Gru and Gru Jr. regarding his heroism feels rushed and lacks a strong foundation in previous films. A film in transition. Despicable 4 is a fun but uneven entry in the franchise. It prioritizes humor and spectacle over a tightly woven narrative. The film might leave viewers wanting a more focused story with greater emotional depth. Discussion points. Does the film successfully balance multiple plot lines? How does the film develop the relationship between Gru and Gru Jr.? Is the humor effective or does it overshadow the emotional core of the story? Does Despicable Me 4 represent a new direction for the franchise? Further exploration. Analyze the portrayal of suburban life in the film and its satirical elements. Explore the film's use of nostalgia, particularly through Gru's high school reunion. Discuss the role of the Minions in the franchise's evolution. Have they become a crutch or a source of continued humor? By considering these aspects, you can form a well-rounded analysis of Despicable Me 4, its strengths and weaknesses, and its place within the larger Despicable Me universe. The film juggles multiple plot lines, leaving some aspects underdeveloped. A story juggling act. High school reunion. Gru reconnects with a flamboyant villainous classmate, Maxime Limal, reigniting an old rivalry. Family on the run. Forced into witness protection, Gru and his family struggle to adapt to suburban life. Minion mayhem. A new serum accidentally transforms minions into bumbling superheroes. Teenage Rebellion. Gru Jr. grapples with his identity and feels overshadowed by his adventurous sisters. Strengths and weaknesses. Humor. The film retains the franchise's signature slapstick humor, with the Minions predictably stealing the show. New characters like the flamboyant Maxime add comedic flair. Family focus. Despite the chaotic plot, Gru's relationship with his daughters remains a central theme. The film explores themes of family bonding and acceptance. Overstuffed plot. The film introduces numerous plot threads that feel underdeveloped. The rivalry with Maxime and the Minion transformations compete for focus, leaving both arcs somewhat shallow. Underdeveloped conflict. The emotional conflict between Gru and Gru Jr. regarding his heroism feels rushed and lacks a strong foundation in previous films. A film in transition. Despicable 4 is a fun but uneven entry in the franchise. It prioritizes humor and spectacle over a tightly woven narrative. The film might leave viewers wanting a more focused story with greater emotional depth. Discussion points. Does the film successfully balance multiple plot lines? How does the film develop the relationship between Gru and Gru Jr.? Is the humor effective or does it overshadow the emotional core of the story? Does Despicable Me 4 represent a new direction for the franchise? Further exploration. Analyze the portrayal of suburban life in the film and its satirical elements. Explore the film's use of nostalgia, particularly through Gru's high school reunion. Discuss the role of the Minions in the franchise's evolution. Have they become a crutch or a source of continued humor? By considering these aspects, you can form a well-rounded analysis of Despicable Me 4, its strengths and weaknesses, and its place within the larger Despicable Me universe. The film juggles multiple plot lines, leaving some aspects underdeveloped. A story juggling act. High school reunion. Gru reconnects with a flamboyant villainous classmate, Maxim Lee Mal, reigniting an old rivalry. Family on the run. Forced into witness protection, Gru and his family struggle to adapt to suburban life. Minion mayhem. A new serum accidentally transforms minions into bumbling superheroes. Teenage Rebellion. Gru Jr. grapples with his identity and feels overshadowed by his adventurous sisters. Strengths and weaknesses. Humor. The film retains the franchise's signature slapstick humor, with the Minions predictably stealing the show. New characters like the flamboyant Maxime add comedic flair. Family focus. Despite the chaotic plot, Gru's relationship with his daughters remains a central theme. The film explores themes of family bonding and acceptance. Overstuffed plot. The film introduces numerous plot threads that feel underdeveloped. The rivalry with Maxime and the Minion transformations compete for focus, leaving both arcs somewhat shallow. Underdeveloped conflict. The emotional conflict between Gru and Gru Jr. regarding his heroism feels rushed and lacks a strong foundation in previous films. A film in transition. Despicable 4 is a fun but uneven entry in the franchise. It prioritizes humor and spectacle over a tightly woven narrative. The film might leave viewers wanting a more focused story with greater emotional depth. Discussion points. Does the film successfully balance multiple plot lines? How does the film develop the relationship between Gru and Gru Jr.? Is the humor effective or does it overshadow the emotional core of the story? Does Despicable Me 4 represent a new direction for the franchise? Further exploration. Analyze the portrayal of suburban life in the film and its satirical elements. Explore the film's use of nostalgia, particularly through Gru's high school reunion. Discuss the role of the Minions in the franchise's evolution. Have they become a crutch or a source of continued humor? By considering these aspects, you can form a well-rounded analysis of Despicable Me 4, its strengths and weaknesses, and its place within the larger Despicable Me universe. The film juggles multiple plot lines, leaving some aspects underdeveloped. A story juggling act. High school reunion. Gru reconnects with a flamboyant villainous classmate, Maxim Lee Mal, reigniting an old rivalry. Family on the run. Forced into witness protection, Gru and his family struggle to adapt to suburban life. Minion mayhem. a new serum accidentally transforms minions into bumbling superheroes. Teenage Rebellion. Gru Jr. grapples with his identity and feels overshadowed by his adventurous sisters. Strengths and weaknesses. Humor. The film retains the franchise's signature slapstick humor, with the minions predictably stealing the show. New characters like the flamboyant Maxime add comedic flair. Family focus. Despite the chaotic plot, Gru's relationship with his daughters remains a central theme. The film explores themes of family bonding and acceptance. Overstuffed plot. The film introduces numerous plot threads that feel underdeveloped. The rivalry with Maxime and the Minion transformations compete for focus, leaving both arcs somewhat shallow. Underdeveloped conflict. The emotional conflict between Gru and Gru Jr. regarding his heroism feels rushed and lacks a strong foundation in previous films. A film in transition. Despicable 4 is a fun but uneven entry in the franchise. It prioritizes humor and spectacle over a tightly woven narrative. The film might leave viewers wanting a more focused story with greater emotional depth. Discussion points. Does the film successfully balance multiple plot lines? How does the film develop the relationship between Gru and Gru Jr.? Is the humor effective or does it overshadow the emotional core of the story? Does Despicable Me 4 represent a new direction for the franchise? Further exploration. Analyze the portrayal of suburban life in the film and its satirical elements. Explore the film's use of nostalgia, particularly through Gru's high school reunion. Discuss the role of the minions in the franchise's evolution. Have they become a crutch or a source of continued humor? By considering these aspects, you can form a well-rounded analysis of Despicable Me 4, its strengths and weaknesses, and its place within the larger Despicable Me universe. The film juggles multiple plot lines, leaving some aspects underdeveloped. A story juggling act. High school reunion. Gru reconnects with a flamboyant villainous classmate, Maxime Limahl, reigniting an old rivalry. Family on the run. Forced into witness protection, Gru and his family struggle to adapt to suburban life. Minion mayhem. A new serum accidentally transforms minions into bumbling superheroes. Teenage Rebellion. Gru Jr. grapples with his identity and feels overshadowed by his adventurous sisters. Strengths and weaknesses. Humor. The film retains the franchise's signature slapstick humor, with the minions predictably stealing the show. New characters like the flamboyant Maxime add comedic flair. Family focus. Despite the chaotic plot, Gru's relationship with his daughters remains a central theme. The film explores themes of family bonding and acceptance. Overstuffed plot. The film introduces numerous plot threads that feel underdeveloped. The rivalry with Maxime and the Minion transformations compete for focus, leaving both arcs somewhat shallow. Underdeveloped conflict. The emotional conflict between Gru and Gru Jr. regarding his heroism feels rushed and lacks a strong foundation in previous films. A film in transition. Despicable 4 is a fun but uneven entry in the franchise. It prioritizes humor and spectacle over a tightly woven narrative. The film might leave viewers wanting a more focused story with greater emotional depth. Discussion points. Does the film successfully balance multiple plot lines? How does the film develop the relationship between Gru and Gru Jr.? Is the humor effective or does it overshadow the emotional core of the story? Does Despicable Me 4 represent a new direction for the franchise? Further exploration. Analyze the portrayal of suburban life in the film and its satirical elements. Explore the film's use of nostalgia, particularly through Gru's high school reunion. Discuss the role of the Minions in the franchise's evolution. Have they become a crutch or a source of continued humor? By considering these aspects, you can form a well-rounded analysis of Despicable Me 4, its strengths and weaknesses, and its place within the larger Despicable Me universe. The film juggles multiple plot lines, leaving some aspects underdeveloped. A story juggling act. High school reunion. Gru reconnects with a flamboyant villainous classmate, Maxim Lee Mal, reigniting an old rivalry. Family on the run. Forced into witness protection, Gru and his family struggle to adapt to suburban life. Minion mayhem. A new serum accidentally transforms minions into bumbling superheroes. Teenage Rebellion. Gru Jr. grapples with his identity and feels overshadowed by his adventurous sisters. Strengths and weaknesses. Humor. The film retains the franchise's signature slapstick humor, with the Minions predictably stealing the show. New characters like the flamboyant Maxime add comedic flair. Family focus. Despite the chaotic plot, Gru's relationship with his daughters remains a central theme. The film explores themes of family bonding and acceptance. Overstuffed plot. The film introduces numerous plot threads that feel underdeveloped. The rivalry with Maxime and the Minion transformations compete for focus, leaving both arcs somewhat shallow. Underdeveloped conflict. The emotional conflict between Gru and Gru Jr. regarding his heroism feels rushed and lacks a strong foundation in previous films. A film in transition. Despicable 4 is a fun but uneven entry in the franchise. It prioritizes humor and spectacle over a tightly woven narrative. The film might leave viewers wanting a more focused story with greater emotional depth. Discussion points. Does the film successfully balance multiple plot lines? How does the film develop the relationship between Gru and Gru Jr.? Is the humor effective or does it overshadow the emotional core of the story? Does Despicable Me 4 represent a new direction for the franchise? Further exploration. Analyze the portrayal of suburban life in the film and its satirical elements. Explore the film's use of nostalgia, particularly through Gru's high school reunion. Discuss the role of the Minions in the franchise's evolution. Have they become a crutch or a source of continued humor? By considering these aspects, you can form a well-rounded analysis of Despicable Me 4, its strengths and weaknesses, and its place within the larger Despicable Me universe. The film juggles multiple plot lines, leaving some aspects underdeveloped. A story juggling act. High school reunion. Gru reconnects with a flamboyant villainous classmate, Maxim Lee Mal, reigniting an old rivalry. Family on the run. Forced into witness protection, Gru and his family struggled to adapt to suburban life. Minion Mayhem. A new serum accidentally transforms minions into bumbling superheroes. Teenage Rebellion. Gru Jr. grapples with his identity and feels overshadowed by his adventurous sisters. Strengths and weaknesses. Humor. The film retains the franchise's signature slapstick humor, with the minions predictably stealing the show. New characters like the flamboyant Maxime add comedic flair. Family focus. Despite the chaotic plot, Gru's relationship with his daughters remains a central theme. The film explores themes of family bonding and acceptance. Overstuffed plot. The film introduces numerous plot threads that feel underdeveloped. The rivalry with Maxime and the Minion transformations compete for focus, leaving both arcs somewhat shallow. Underdeveloped conflict. The emotional conflict between Gru and Gru Jr. regarding his heroism feels rushed and lacks a strong foundation in previous films. A film in transition. Despicable 4 is a fun but uneven entry in the franchise. It prioritizes humor and spectacle over a tightly woven narrative. The film might leave viewers wanting a more focused story with greater emotional depth. Discussion points. Does the film successfully balance multiple plot lines? How does the film develop the relationship between Gru and Gru Jr.? Is the humor effective or does it overshadow the emotional core of the story? Does Despicable Me 4 represent a new direction for the franchise? Further exploration. Analyze the portrayal of suburban life in the film and its satirical elements. Explore the film's use of nostalgia, particularly through Gru's high school reunion. Discuss the role of the minions in the franchise's evolution. Have they become a crutch or a source of continued humor? By considering these aspects, you can form a well-rounded analysis of Despicable Me 4, its strengths and weaknesses, and its place within the larger Despicable Me universe. The film juggles multiple plot lines, leaving some aspects underdeveloped. A story juggling act. High school reunion. Gru reconnects with a flamboyant villainous classmate, Maxime Limahl, reigniting an old rivalry. Family on the run. Forced into witness protection, Gru and his family struggle to adapt to suburban life. Minion Mayhem. A new serum accidentally transforms minions into bumbling superheroes. Teenage Rebellion. Gru Jr. grapples with his identity and feels overshadowed by his adventurous sisters. Strengths and weaknesses. Humor. The film retains the franchise's signature slapstick humor, with the minions predictably stealing the show. New characters like the flamboyant Maxime add comedic flair. Family focus. Despite the chaotic plot, Gru's relationship with his daughters remains a central theme. The film explores themes of family bonding and acceptance. Overstuffed plot. The film introduces numerous plot threads that feel underdeveloped. The rivalry with Maxime and the Minion transformations compete for focus, leaving both arcs somewhat shallow. Underdeveloped conflict. The emotional conflict between Gru and Gru Jr. regarding his heroism feels rushed and lacks a strong foundation in previous films. A film in transition. Despicable 4 is a fun but uneven entry in the franchise. It prioritizes humor and spectacle over a tightly woven narrative. The film might leave viewers wanting a more focused story with greater emotional depth. Discussion points. Does the film successfully balance multiple plot lines? How does the film develop the relationship between Gru and Gru Jr.? Is the humor effective or does it overshadow the emotional core of the story? Does Despicable Me 4 represent a new direction for the franchise? Further exploration. Analyze the portrayal of suburban life in the film and its satirical elements. Explore the film's use of nostalgia, particularly through Gru's high school reunion. Discuss the role of the Minions in the franchise's evolution. Have they become a crutch or a source of continued humor? By considering these aspects, you can form a well-rounded analysis of Despicable Me 4, its strengths and weaknesses, and its place within the larger Despicable Me universe. The film juggles multiple plot lines, leaving some aspects underdeveloped. A story juggling act. High school reunion. Gru reconnects with a flamboyant villainous classmate, Maxim Lee Mal, reigniting an old rivalry. Family on the run. Forced into witness protection, Gru and his family struggle to adapt to suburban life. Minion mayhem. A new serum accidentally transforms minions into bumbling superheroes. Teenage Rebellion. Gru Jr. grapples with his identity and feels overshadowed by his adventurous sisters. Strengths and weaknesses. Humor. The film retains the franchise's signature slapstick humor, with the Minions predictably stealing the show. New characters like the flamboyant Maxime add comedic flair. Family focus. Despite the chaotic plot, Gru's relationship with his daughters remains a central theme. The film explores themes of family bonding and acceptance. Overstuffed plot. The film introduces numerous plot threads that feel underdeveloped. The rivalry with Maxime and the Minion transformations compete for focus, leaving both arcs somewhat shallow. Underdeveloped conflict. The emotional conflict between Gru and Gru Jr. regarding his heroism feels rushed and lacks a strong foundation in previous films. A film in transition. Despicable 4 is a fun but uneven entry in the franchise. It prioritizes humor and spectacle over a tightly woven narrative. The film might leave viewers wanting a more focused story with greater emotional depth. Discussion points. Does the film successfully balance multiple plot lines? How does the film develop the relationship between Gru and Gru Jr.? Is the humor effective or does it overshadow the emotional core of the story? Does Despicable Me 4 represent a new direction for the franchise? Further exploration. Analyze the portrayal of suburban life in the film and its satirical elements. Explore the film's use of nostalgia, particularly through Gru's high school reunion. Discuss the role of the Minions in the franchise's evolution. Have they become a crutch or a source of continued humor? By considering these aspects, you can form a well-rounded analysis of Despicable Me 4, its strengths and weaknesses, and its place within the larger Despicable Me universe. The film juggles multiple plot lines, leaving some aspects underdeveloped. A story juggling act. High school reunion. Gru reconnects with a flamboyant villainous classmate, Maxim Limahl, reigniting an old rivalry. Family on the run. Forced into witness protection, Gru and his family struggle to adapt to suburban life. Minion mayhem. A new serum accidentally transforms minions into bumbling superheroes. Teenage rebellion. Gru Jr. grapples with his identity and feels overshadowed by his adventurous sisters. Strengths and weaknesses. Humor. The film retains the franchise's signature slapstick humor, with the minions predictably stealing the show. New characters like the flamboyant Maxime add comedic flair. Family focus. Despite the chaotic plot, Gru's relationship with his daughters remains a central theme. The film explores themes of family bonding and acceptance. Overstuffed plot. The film introduces numerous plot threads that feel underdeveloped. The rivalry with Maxime and the Minion transformations compete for focus, leaving both arcs somewhat shallow. Underdeveloped conflict. The emotional conflict between Gru and Gru Jr. regarding his heroism feels rushed and lacks a strong foundation in previous films. A film in transition. Despicable 4 is a fun but uneven entry in the franchise. It prioritizes humor and spectacle over a tightly woven narrative. The film might leave viewers wanting a more focused story with greater emotional depth. Discussion points. Does the film successfully balance multiple plot lines? How does the film develop the relationship between Gru and Gru Jr.? Is the humor effective or does it overshadow the emotional core of the story? Does Despicable Me 4 represent a new direction for the franchise? Further exploration. Analyze the portrayal of suburban life in the film and its satirical elements. Explore the film's use of nostalgia, particularly through Gru's high school reunion. Discuss the role of the minions in the franchise's evolution. Have they become a crutch or a source of continued humor? By considering these aspects, you can form a well-rounded analysis of Despicable Me 4, its strengths and weaknesses, and its place within the larger Despicable Me universe. The film juggles multiple plot lines, leaving some aspects underdeveloped. A story juggling act. High school reunion. Gru reconnects with a flamboyant villainous classmate, Maxim Limahl, reigniting an old rivalry. Family on the run. Forced into witness protection, Gru and his family struggle to adapt to suburban life. Minion mayhem. A new serum accidentally transforms minions into bumbling superheroes. Teenage rebellion. Gru Jr. grapples with his identity and feels overshadowed by his adventurous sisters. Strengths and weaknesses. Humor. The film retains the franchise's signature slapstick humor, with the minions predictably stealing the show. New characters like the flamboyant Maxime add comedic flair. Family focus. Despite the chaotic plot, Gru's relationship with his daughters remains a central theme. The film explores themes of family bonding and acceptance. Overstuffed plot. The film introduces numerous plot threads that feel underdeveloped. The rivalry with Maxime and the Minion transformations compete for focus, leaving both arcs somewhat shallow. Underdeveloped conflict. The emotional conflict between Gru and Gru Jr. regarding his heroism feels rushed and lacks a strong foundation in previous films. A film in transition. Despicable 4 is a fun but uneven entry in the franchise. It prioritizes humor and spectacle over a tightly woven narrative. The film might leave viewers wanting a more focused story with greater emotional depth. Discussion points. Does the film successfully balance multiple plot lines? How does the film develop the relationship between Gru and Gru Jr.? Is the humor effective or does it overshadow the emotional core of the story? Does Despicable Me 4 represent a new direction for the franchise? Further exploration. Analyze the portrayal of suburban life in the film and its satirical elements. Explore the film's use of nostalgia, particularly through Gru's high school reunion. Discuss the role of the Minions in the franchise's evolution. Have they become a crutch or a source of continued humor? By considering these aspects, you can form a well-rounded analysis of Despicable Me 4, its strengths and weaknesses, and its place within the larger Despicable Me universe.